CalBears.com here with a couple of young offensive linemen that have been getting a lot of reps recently. Got Matt Cochran and Alejandro Crosthwaite. Can you guys talk just first of all about the added reps that you guys have been getting, a chance to really show your stuff? Go ahead, Matt, if you can start.
It's just they gave us the opportunity. It's really a matter of us just kind of coming out here and trying our best, and whatever happens, happens. The depth chart's going to change from now till fall, so in all truth, it's just us out here working, and whoever's ones, whoever's twos, it doesn't matter.
Alex, if you could talk about just the fact that it does seem like that, it seems like everybody on the squad is getting an opportunity. Can you just talk about how excited you guys are about that?
Yeah, I'm excited. That's great. It's, everybody gets an opportunity to show what they got and show their skills, and this way we get more players on the field. We see what everybody has to show to the program, and it'll be a good deal.
And Matt, talk a little bit about the center position that you've been playing. And I know centers make the calls, and we're trying just to, without giving away everything, tell us a little bit about how that's different.
With this spread offense, I think it's just the players have more control over what's going on the field, actually. And it's with the smallest stuff, just like the cadence, the tempo, and lining up faster. Just the little stuff that we do will make the offense thrive. So it's going to be pretty exciting to see.
And Alex, can you talk about just maybe what some of the vets have helped you with? You know, even Jordan, who played a lot last year, Tyndall, Freddie, those guys have all seen some action, Brzezinski as well. Can you talk about what they've taught you over the last couple of years?
They just tell us to play fast, don't be scared, and don't be playing so you don't mess up. Play comfortable at your position, and just don't be scared to mess up in any assignments or in any double teams or anything. Just play fast, and that's the whole motto, simple and play fast.
If you could talk, maybe Aaron, or I'm sorry, Matt, you could talk about this as well, but could you just talk about maybe the differences in the offense this spring compared to what happened before?
The main difference, I think, is probably just the pace. That's really what it is. We tire everybody out so fast, and it's even tiring us out. We're not completely used to it yet, but when we get to that point, it's going to be pretty nice. So, yeah, that's the main difference.
Okay. You guys, great. Thanks a lot. Appreciate you stopping by.